Hey guys, what is up? It is Lumpelk here. We are going to play McPixel. This is going to be fun. Okay, so interact, skip, and pause. Alright. I watched a PewDiePie play this a bit, but I sort of forgot it, so I thought, hey, why don't I have a little go at it? So I'm going to. This is going to be fun as shit. Alright, I'll get free DLC later. Endless mode. No, thank you. This game's random. Chapter 1. What the fuck? Yes, door, please. McPixel. I can't say McPewdie because that's like trademark or whatnot. Alright, let's get this done. Let's pick this up and give it to the hot dog guy. Nope. What the hell is that anyway? Oh, it was an alien. Yeah! I didn't even know what the fuck that thing was. Let's take this. Nope. It's so random. Aw, my page. Ooh, we're in Japan, maybe? Yes. Ooh, no. These are like Buddhists. Here, take this. You faggot! And still blows up, I'm guessing? See him down there? That's so depressing. Alright, volcano. Let's go. Oh, goody. Insert virgin. Give me. Ah, damn it! I thought that would've worked. Because she could've been a virgin, we never know. On a train, huh? Let's get this started. Video camera. That's not a video camera. That's a bomb. I thought that was a video camera. We are at a school. Fire alarm. Yeah. No. Fuck. All right. Don't worry. I'll get this shit down. Yeah. Okay, alright, let's take... What the fuck? Ah, yeah! What the fuck? I have a feeling that I'm supposed to touch this up here. What the fuck? Oh no, my little script thing's gone now. Take this and shove it. What the fuck? Oh god. No, that wasn't a solution. Why the fuck would that be a solution? Okay, let's take these old chatter teeth and... Oh. Ooh. Om nom nom then. Yeah! Yeah! That's how you do it! That's how you do it. What do we got next? Back to the school. Let's see here. Take this trophy and... Ah, yeah, that's how you do it! Oh, do I have two scripts? Yeah! I call them scripts because that's what they look like to me. But, if I lose one, I'm gonna be pissed. What is this? Really? Yeah! Da-da-da-da. Yeah, bonus round. That's what I'm talking about. What the fuck? Okay. What? What just happened? Did he, like, perv on his own stomach? I don't know. Let's... Alright, this cow's got something to do with it. How about this virgin? Ah! I lost the script, didn't I? Alright. What the fuck do I do? I'll just jump in? You just jump in? McPixel. Alright, that's catchy. Alright. This is a great game. I fucking love this shit. The fuck was that? I like this. This is actually a pretty entertaining game. McPixel, save the day. Yeah, yeah. Alright, party. Let's get to party. Oh, God. Nice afro, bro. Here, have this apple, old guy. Yeah. You want the apple? No. Oh, put it on the turntable. Ah, no. Then again, I don't think that would have solved anything. Oh, no, my little script page. Ooh, little stick man. What the fuck? Ah, damn it. Alright. Pool. Let's take this and throw it. Can you throw it in the pool? Yep, that didn't solve anything. That just killed me. Either I drowned or got electrocuted. I think I got both. Let's see what else we got. Take this briefcase and... Oh, fuck. Oh, UFO. What the fuck? Plane. Let's do some skydiving shit. Maybe. Hopefully. Snakes on a plane. See this. Whee! Fuck! I thought that would have been a solution, you know? Everything would have got sucked out of the plane. I got none of them right. That's depressing. Fuck! Alright, we're back to the beginning. Alright, let's just talk to this dude with the afro. Oh, God. Oh, fuck. Well, at least I know where the bomb is now. I don't know how to put it out, though.
Tell him to move that.
Let's have a look through his bin. Oh, I know how to do it. You gotta put the, little thing on the top of that one, so that way, yeah. What the fuck? What the fuck's the bomb? I can't see where it would be. Ooh, money. And... You can never, ever have not... There's no time where you can't have a chocolate bar. You know, like, there's, like, World War, you know? You're still gonna get that freaking chocolate... Ooh, what's this? Ah, yes! And then you hit the snake with a shovel. Shit. Oh, man. The music's catchy, I'll have to tell you. Oh, man. Let's touch Jennifer Love Hewitt and see what happens. Did he flash us? It's not weird at all. Alright, well, do with the afro. Ah, fuck. Alright. Okay, there's something with that turntable. Alright, so I got this one now. Really? I still haven't gotten any of them right? Put it on top of that one. There you go. Yeah! Alright! Okay, this is good. Alright, we got this. Alright, Pool. There's something suspicious about this dude. Maybe I gotta pick that up and give it to this dude? What? Do I just jump in the pool or something? Something as simple as that? What was that? Oh, fuck. Alright. Alright, snakes on a plane, alright? Let's just grab the bomb. Let's just kick the bomb. I was hoping something would happen there. I was literally, like, waiting for something. Okay, there's something with this igloo, I have a feeling. What's inside of here? Ah, oh, what the fuck? Alright, so grab this fucking turntable. Yes! Alright, okay. Time to party. Alright, time to go to the pool. Alright, just jump in. Just jump fucking. Oh, really? Oh, man. Give him the money. Here you go. Take the money. That was the solution. Yeah, hey, another. What the fuck? What? Okay. Let's touch this cat. What the fuck? What the fuck? That was the solution? What? Oh, fuck me, man. What the fuck? What? Oh, man. Alright, well, how about we grab this dude's head? Oh, really? You flashing me again? I don't know what to do. Well, I have a feeling I know what to do here. No, fuck, I did it again. Maybe I gotta break one of the windows or something like that, I don't know. Oh. I tried that, didn't I? Yep. I hit. But. Oh, yep. Okay. Alright. I knew something like that was going to happen, but I just didn't know how. Alright. Now let's see if I can get this fucking igloo. Alright. So. No idea. Grab it. Oh, fuck. Alright. Oh, man. Wow. This is getting really hard. Wow. Okay, I don't really see anything else that I can click. Can I just jump to the water? Nope. You're flashing me again, bro. They got titties in this. So it's in there. What the hell am I supposed to do? I know I'm supposed to give that to him, but how? I don't know what to do. There's really nothing else around here. There's there, there, and there. I don't know. I honestly don't. I really don't know. How do I resume? I think, oh, there's like a little thing here. Maybe that goes in here. Yes! That's it! That's all I had to do! Ah! No, I did not cheat at all. McPixel. I did not cheat whatsoever. Not at all. Alright. We're going to finish this off with round three. Got the bucket. Yeah, chug that coffee. What? What? Oh shit. That was fucking awesome. Fire extinguisher elevator man. What? Ah, shit. Alright. It's getting more creative now. I'm gonna pick this up and stuff it in his butt or something. Nope, that kills us. Grab the wrench and put on the gas. Ah, shit. I was hoping for a solution, but that didn't work. What's this one? Oh, great, a fucking spider. Get chills, the spiders. Yeah, the spiders are on my side now. Stay away from me. just grab his hat and what the fuck? Ah, shit. Guys, we might end it here. How do I save? Probably save itself. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Subscribe, rate, and comment. And I hope you enjoyed this episode of McPixel. This is part one, and we're going to part two next. Thanks for watching.
We hope you enjoy this video. And if you do, you should subscribe. The subscribe button on YouTube has changed too fucking much. So if you don't know where the fucking subscribe button is, well, don't worry about it. Just as long as you enjoy Alan Parker's videos, you'll be fine. Okay. This video layout looks cool.